of Elijah, and she and he and her house did eat many days. And the barrel of meal wasted not, neither did the cruse of oil fail, according to the word of the Lord, which he spake by Elijah. Number three, God knows what you need. Amen. He knows where you live, he knows what you have, and he knows what you need. If you need a miracle, if you remember those three things, you will get your miracle. He knows where you live, he knows what you have, and he knows what you need. Now, Elijah said unto this lady, fear not, do what you have said. So Elijah was telling this lady, look, you need to have faith, don't fear. But I want you to do what you said, which means Elijah said, okay, if you want to go cook your last meal and you want to go die, I want you to do that. But first, before you go and cook your last meal and die, give me a meal first. God knows what you have. And because you think you're going to die, you put it in God's hands, guess what? You ain't going to die, you will live, but more than live. Because he already knows what you have. See, a lot of times we don't think God's listening to us. We don't think God knows what we have. We don't think God knows all. We think we know all. That's why we hold back about God, because we think God can't handle the problem. Well, God can handle the problem because he knows what you have. So Elijah said, look, I know you said you were going to die. Go ahead and do that meal and die. But you make it for me first. If you make it for me first, fear not. Don't worry about it. So he was telling her, look, make for me first. So the woman